Every single one of us here, by fact of being a human, is a storyteller.
It's readers who actually create books, not writers. And reading's ever a more creative act than writing.